Alright, attempt two. So, this is some honor. I really regret not bringing my stylus because I was thinking my mic is probably not going to be that. Okay, yeah, so it's really not that close. It's only like about three. It's still the fact that it made my fingers pretty cold. So, I should have bought a stylus. Sean Cooper, and a memory of Chantel Tansy-Reem. Okay, everything is looking better now, but first I was kind of concerned about the quality of this video. Because it's not the warmest day, I want to mind the temperatures and the shutoffs. Oh yes, that's also not important. Do I want to walk around down there? I don't think there's anything interesting. So let's check it out anyway. No unauthorized dumping. Well, they'll be relieved to know that I'm not here to do unauthorized dumping. I'm just here to check out the property and leave. That's all. I have no business, you know, illegal activities, no land disability like that. Okay, these are some pretty tight corners. That's quite an entrance right there. But hey, it makes the adventure a little more interesting. So, that's good. And we have the name right there. Dennis O'Connor Catholic School. Seeing anyone chilling here, of course, because it's pretty cold. I think it's supposed to be 3 Celsius, but it feels more like -5 to me. It really does. I've never been to this area before, so it has that odd new adventure feel to it for me. And it looks like we're in an area. An intersection, it looks fairly busy, but then again, it is just coming off of Salem, not that it's just Salem, it's just somewhere off of Mandrake and somewhere, so Mandrake and Angus, yeah, Mandrake and Angus. So there is the billboard right there, actually, Denis O'Connor Bishop Catholic School, March break, and Actually, I'm pretty sure they know that I'm doing a video or you think I'm vlogging or something of the sort. Have the name nicely right there. And some bricks. I'll be sure to get that. I'm not sure where I'll do the ending segment. So I'll stop and get a good look at it. Maybe back away from it. Not sure if there's anything behind it, I highly doubt it. Probably it would just be the name again, or maybe be blank. Nope, it's just the name on this side too. I don't know if I want to bother exploring the track. Instead, I think I'll just terminate the video probably right in front of the administration. Are you happy to finally see an outdoors videos on this channel? Because I know it's been a while. Did you like this video? Comment, rate, like, subscribe, share, read my blog for information, and visit my Twitter page, my latest tweets. And do not forget to also participate in the polls in the top right corner of the eye circle, and do not listen to this garbage distorted sound. Out!